Alright guys, what's up? So they released a Sorcery demo. By they, I mean Sony. And whatever studio made it. I don't know what studio it comes from. Instead of getting the 1 hour trial, I'll get that later if I like it, but you know, I wanted to try it out. So I downloaded the demo. So now we're going to try it out. Using my PlayStation Move and probably my controller, since I don't have a navigation stick. Turn down my TV a little bit so you guys can still hear me. I am kind of far back from the camera right now. I'm hoping that the camera doesn't block my PlayStation Eye. Now my Move controller is glowing different colors. And there I am. Let's see. Okay. You didn't even give me a little aim thing. I don't even know what I was aiming for. So this is one of the big titles they showed off at E3 2011. Didn't really have much of a presence in 2012 was E3. Okay, Santa Monica Studio makes it, so it's a first party title. Same studio that makes God of War, yeah, that's what they're most known for. And of course the MLB The Show yearly series. Options. Difficulty. Let's go apprentice since I don't know shit about this yet. Mouse pointer on, I guess. Moving him with the stick. I'll try to show you the camera. I'm moving him left, right, forwards, backwards. But his hand is moving with... Here, I'll turn him around so it looks right. I'll move the PlayStation Move controller up, down, left, right. So wherever I move my Move controller, he moves his stick. Okay. The Move button does nothing. Trigger X is to dive. Yeah, dive forward. Circle does nothing. Square does. Oh, some kind of potion I mixed up. I didn't mean to do that. Triangle. There you go. I'm sure the trigger will come into effect at one point, but right now it does nothing. So let's go ahead and move forward. I'm guessing. You gotta be precise with these movements here. I curve your shots like I wanted. Switch spell. Okay, that's what that does. Okay. Okay. This is just a tutorial showing me the different spells and stuff. Are you ready? To move forward? It's over here. Two gold. What the hell? Trying to curve it around the right there. This is kind of wonky, not gonna lie. L1 centers the camera for you. Controller's level.
Things in the fairy realm. You dream them.
Oh, this what? Is someone's dream. You move with both someone's sticks. Nightmare. Both sticks are the exact same movement. So there's no, like, moving the camera around. What the hell? What the hell? How the fuck do you open the damn chest? It doesn't tell you anything. Strike the fucking chest, man. Move the tip of the wand in circles to cast an unlocking spell. Wow, dude. This is... No comment. Can't jump, so I can't get up there. What's this?
Whoa. wonder what that is.
There's something odd about that shield. What did you do?
I don't know. When I touched it, it bonded itself to me.
That shield was a spell nexus. You're not a real sorcerer. You shouldn't be able to do that.
What the fuck you calling not a real sorcerer, bitch? Okay, so now L2 blocks. But when you use it, you can't.
This wall looks like it's ready to collapse.
Sucks because San Diego Studios is usually really good about putting out quality product. But this one is really, really wonky with the move controls. Maybe once you get the hang of it, it's better.
Sorcerers don't just find spells lying around.
I'm not gonna sit here
you
and
have to
say
train.
I have been training.
Repeatedly setting yourself on fire doesn't count.
This is the first time I've ever played it.
Too close! You shield that to knock them back!
of a change it does, because it never breaks. You just sit there and change it all day. There are limits to my magic, y'all.
They're growing more numerous.
Who?
The restless dead. You're awakening them from their dream of battle.
Fuck off. Cut the video here, start a new one.